Hey guys, in this video I'm showing you how I use Instagram as a tool to create my grids. I post a picture, press adjust, use a little hashtag in the corner, take a screenshot and save it to your photos, and from that you have your grid. Now I normally don't use grids as much as I used to before, but if it's a face that you're not familiar with or that you don't draw all the time, I do recommend using one.
Yo lo miro desde lejos, pero somos tan distintos. Es que creció con el siglo.
Now, after you're done sketching everything out, I'll be using the blending stick to smudge the pencil marks that I already drew out. Then I'll be introducing the black charcoal for my darkest blacks, which is going to be the hair, it's going to be the eyes, and shadows. Now I have white charcoal as well. I'll be using that for highlights in the eyes, tip of the nose, and hair strands in some areas in the face, which you can check on your reference image and see where those would be at.
Sangre, mi viejo. Soy tu silencio y tu tiempo. Él tiene los ojos buenos y una figura pesada. La edad se le vino encima. Sin carnaval ni comparsa.
Now for the background, I'll be using white charcoal, especially because I'm using toned paper, so that'll make my drawing stand out more. After that, I'll be trimming the edges of my paper, framing it, and it should be all done.
El dolor lo lleva dentro y tiene historia sin tiempo. Querido viejo, ahora ya caminas lerdo, como perdonando el viento. Yo soy tu sangre, mi viejo, soy tu silencio y tu tiempo.